Hey guys, today I want to tell you about an alternative to the RAM X-Grip Cradle. So, I have a Samsung smartphone. It'll also work if you have iPhones, Galaxy Note, if you use a protective case, no case. Whatever it is, this will work for you. This is the mount that we found that we liked a lot better. It's called the Velocity Clip. It's a universal mount, so like I said, it's going to work with any smartphone on the market, any case. It'll even work with the Galaxy Note 2 with an OtterBox case. It's the biggest phone and one of the largest cases on the market. So, unlike the X-Grip, this guy uses rubber jaws that go the opposite direction. So the X-Grip kind of holds your phone from the sides here like this. There's not much contact area on the phone, and your phone can slide in and out of the mount. Now, depending on which phone you have, it can also hit the power buttons on the side here and the volume keys because of the way the spacing is on the X-Grip mount. So, wanted to show you this guy, which is a lot more universal. To use it, just loosen the knob here and put your phone in, hold pressure, and tighten. Now your phone's totally secure inside the VelociClip. It's not going anywhere. This guy was born in the action sports world, so it's designed to turn your smartphone into like a GoPro camera. So you see here your camera is exposed, as well as your screen on the backside. That way you could access the function. Well, this guy happens to work perfectly inside vehicles. So VelociClip is sold with three mounts, the tripod mount, and then two flat and curved adhesive mounts. So these things are great for your dashboard. One of the things we really liked is this is the only part that gets left on your dash after you remove the mount. So you don't have to have this big bulky mount attached to your dashboard. This guy you can see here is really thin. So all you do to clip in and out, it's just like a belt buckle. You can hear it click when it's in. Now it's secure, it's not going anywhere. So that's a really cool mount. And the other thing is, because they specialize in hands-free filming for sports and stuff, they have tons of different mounts. So one of the other mount accessories that we use is the suction cup mount. See it here, I have a Galaxy Note in it over here. And what's really cool is their suction cup actually draws a draw against the window. This way you're ensured that when you're going down the road, your phone's hanging from your window, it's not going to pop right off. So really cool. And then it has tons of adjustability. You can see here, you can take it and adjust it this way. I can also rotate it. And now you can see you have full access to your screen. So when you're driving, you can use this as a GPS feature. And like I mentioned earlier, your charger port, volume keys, power button, and auxiliary jack are all still functional and available to have things plugged into them. So this guy works really well. It's really inexpensive. You can find it at velocityclip.com, and right now it's retailing for $39.95, and that's with free shipping. So run over there and check it out, guys. Thanks for watching.